went fasting. On his birthday, the little ogre's parents sat him down, just like all ogre parents had for hundreds of years before.
Listen, son, you're growing up so quickly.
Oh, that's not my problem. Now all of you need to go back to where you came from.
Go back? We can't go back.
Sparkles will turn us into Bratz Bus.
The guy's bad news.
Hey, maybe you could talk to him.
Yeah, he listens to your ERP and scary.
But I stay on my swamp and stay away from large crowds. Or haven't you read the stories?
The stories that say he was a big bad wolf?
And the ones that say I'm a wicked witch?
Or the ones that say I'm a wooden boy?
What? I'm not a wooden boy? I have a condition.
Look here, Ogre. I'm going to spell it out for you. You're the only one taking the stance that no good Zimflam or Barkbot.
Okay, I get it. Attention all fairy tale creatures. I'm gonna go speak to the Sparkle guy right now and get you all out of my swamp. Now which way to do lock?
I don't know if I mentioned it or not, but I did 6 years in solitary for impersonating a piñata.
Okay, look, only because I'm lost you can come.
Yeah, woo-hoo! Alright!
You keep the jabbering to a minimum.
You got it. No jabbering. Man, you will not regret this.
Oh, I'm sorry, too late.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Shrek and Duncan, two stalwart friends off on a whirlwind big city adventure.
Not my gumdrop buttons.
Then tell me
Oh, that sounds dangerous.
You want a princess or not?
Go on.
In the highest room in the tallest tower, you'll find a fiery redhead named Fiona.
Ooh, Princess Fiona. She sounds perfect. Except for that dragon and lava thing. I'll have someone else go for me.
Big surprise.
People, Dula, I shall make Fiona my queen, and Dula will finally have the perfect king. Maestro.
Doesn't it?
Who are you talking to?
No one. Come on, let's go rescue the princess.